Hi, welcome for the poster 612. We are September 3, 2020, and today I got an idea about how to make something unusual. I don't really do for the posters, and let's eat the keyboard touch B to select the brush tool. Set it on a hard round and 59 is okay. Select a white color. And let's draw the shape of the brand. It's not an obligation to make it real perfect, and that's the goal of this kind of illustration I want to do. So you trace the outline of the brain or on any other picture you have. Just follow the line as well as you can do it. Here we are for the right, the left part. Now I'm tracing the right part, so you can use the mouse if you have a mouse. I'm doing it with the trackpad. Yeah, I have to say it's pretty difficult to do that with the trackpad, but that will bring a style to the illustration of the brain. Here, let's select thinner size for the brush tool. Maybe 13.8 would be okay, and trace the line inside of the brain. Like this. And of course, you have to do that for every shape you see and make it look at as good as possible. Wow, what was that? There are pretty strange effect happening there. trying to trace the lines, and Photoshop have to search something during I do it. So I trace line in a very strange way. It's pretty disturbing. Come on. It's not that hard. Just do it. Do it quick. What's wrong there? Photoshop. Hello. Hello. Yeah, let's try to give the impression that that it is a brain only with the lines you are drawing. Because after, of course, I will remove the image of the brain down, so it should be clear what I am drawing to the viewer eyes. It's not an obligation to make it perfect. That's the goal of this illustration and this style I want to bring to the illustration. Unperfect, digital, make like kids drawing. Yeah, I want to feel free to do it. I want to enjoy the process. And especially change from what I'm usually doing, because I think I need it deeply these days. Okay, start the right port. Okay, where to start? There. And you follow all the lines of your image. You also can play with the size of the brush, of course. If there are stronger shape, you can represent it with a thicker line brush. Just like I did with the size of the brush. And the outline of the brain. Maybe the contrast is not enough. Yeah, this process can take time. But the result will be good. I am sure. Okay, maybe not this one there. Up. Yeah, if they are really a line you don't like, just come back on previous state and draw it again. And here we are. Let's take another thinner shape and draw little details. Yeah, it's good to change from the style I usually try to take and do. It's really refreshing. It's easy, I just follow the lines. I let my mind freely think about everything I want. I can talk without focus so much on something or on what I will do next. Just try to make the same amount of lines on both parts, on the right and on the left. To find the right balance. Yeah, I think I am near the end of that little process. Let's take a look about what it looks like without. Yeah. Looks good. Like a child brain drawing. Let's go back to a bigger brush and fill some black area like the R on the picture. Let's go there. It will be visually more interesting. Yes, it will look like something good. It already start to look nice. And there is no reason to look not good. Trackpad drawing will be the next trend. Up, fill the white areas there, of the empty areas of my drawing. Let's go there. Draw some black shape. Here, and we are almost done. Hop. Let's take a look how it looks like. Yeah. Looks good. Let's draw some thicker line here and here. Now you can add another layer and continue to draw some stuff around. I created a new layer and I will continue to add some lines here and here to see if it's good or not. Yeah, always makes everything look perfect is not always a good idea. So I'm trying to make something imperfect. Oh, Okay, here we are. So let's use a very thin brush, thinner. 9 will be okay. And let's try to add some other lines. The goal now is to find the right place to add those additional lines. Yeah, you just enjoy the process and do it as well as you can. Feel free, don't overthink. That's really not the goal there. You should feel free to make it and enjoy it without a search perfection. That's really what we want to avoid there. Yeah, let's see what happens, what you are able to do with that kind of techniques. I think it's going to be enough. Don't add too much lines. Let's go back and look how it looks like now. Fine. Let's try to find darker area. So increase a little bit the paint, the brush, and add some black area, white area in this case. Let's add another layer and use thinner, very thin lines and continue a little bit to create some lines. But that time we will try to be funny and playful. So let's draw a spiral there, spiral. Let's play a game here. Oh, not here. Add some lines there. And continue to try to make some different stuff, just like a smiley. Oh, it looks really weird. Ouais, ça sent pas bon, c'est des olives. Ouais, c'est des olives bizarrement cuisinées. I just had an idea and lost the way. Ouais. Ouais. So I was about to. Let's write the name of Apollo. As well as possible, of course. Oh, on va faire pipi, ma belle. Avec moi, tu veux faire pipi? Ok. To continue, I will add other little shape and stuff a bit everywhere, like across. A circle. Oh. Fake 3D square. water drop. Okay. Photoshop. Comment? Comment? So that let me time to think a little bit about what I will do next, and really slow. You have to draw some lines there, one lines. Like this. Okay, this one is totally missed. And I go nowhere here. No, that's not the shape I draw. So please, come on. Oh my God. Yeah, this time it will take hours just for a paintbrush. You're serious? Is that possible? Of course it's not. No, really. Oh, come on, Photoshop, please. I know, there is the screen recording app, the microphone, your own self, but you can do it. That's a childish water drop. Move, yeah. And you see, he made me a straight line. I draw not straight lines. Command O to see the wall poster. Let's draw a little flower there. Oh, come on, it's pouring now. Simply draw it, it's not a big deal.
Please. Allez, Photoshop, come on, right now. Oh là là, it's pretty boring. Just the paint brush, that don't take hours. Ooh, I'm getting tired and a bit nervous. That early morning. It's terrible. It is terrible. I removed the brain layer. Now I continue on that layer. It's really a weird flower. No, no, Photoshop. No, 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 no. Please, please, please. You see the line is drawing? It's totally not what I did. It should be very fast for the shop. It's not a big deal. You can do it. You can clearly do it faster, please. Wow, what the heck? Yeah, it was removed, the brain before, right? Let's use a bigger brush. Yeah, it looks okay. And let's write another time the title. Let's draw the logo in a crazy way. Hmm. I ask you to zoom, just do it. Yeah, exact. Allez, let's draw me this shape, please. Here you are. Well done, good boy. Ooh, that's weird. Look like magical stuff. Okay. Now you draw me a straight line, and if you see the way I did it was not a straight line, totally not, totally not. Yeah, there is a problem there. Let's try a thinner line. Come on. God, I'm really starting to feel tensed behind my computer now. Yeah, it's a mid 2015 computer, Mac. For not make advertisement. And yeah, it's getting old, I think. I can feel it clearly now. Fortunately, you don't always act like that. It's really when I have Photoshop and Capture app working together that he lag. If no, he don't lag. And I can work much faster. I know it's impossible. Year. Yes, Zoom, please. Use a smaller size now, like a nine, okay, nine. And let's write my name. So I make a S just now. And look, I have a line. Please, there is no way to search like that. Woohoo. I'm really feel nervous now. Come on, it should be easy. For $60 a month, you can work nicely, smoothly. Of course. I have strange feeling on my stomach. It's really, it's really tensing me now. Okay. As usual, many ways to improve and to do better. But I think it's fine like this. So, see you tomorrow for the poster number 613. Thank you to follow. Thank you to subscribe to the channel. Let a thumbs up if you like it. And see you tomorrow. Take good care of yourself. See you.